Today we're going to show you how to do negatives on chins. So I'm going to be helping Gareth up the top. He's going to lower himself for a count of about 3 seconds. We're going to aim to do 4 reps on this, and as the weeks progress, we'll gradually increase the repetitions, more like 6 to 8 reps. Okay then, so take the handles. Okay. Gareth lowers himself down. I help up the top. Full stretch on the way down. Great stuff. One more. Great work. Okay, there you have negatives on chins.